A fragile heart.
I am tired of this thing called love.
Don't think it could endure another pain.
Frank proposed to me last week.
Oh my God!
From deep inside of you, that's calling out to make you realize this new bond.
Will you marry me?
Yes, I will!
Do all I feel, no love I feel no more. So how can I break this
wall? I love you more than the world.
My heart squeezes you because it knows you.
I love you so very much. You need to stop messing around with me, this love.
So forget your past.
Frank, what is bringing you here?
Please let me explain.
Explain what, Frank?
I often prefer to surprise my friends.
I just want to let you straight to go see, you know what's best for you.
Let us don't waste our time discussing them.
I know how hard it is.
Talk of such situation.
Don't go.
Lucy, you are a dumb bitch! Felicia, or whatever you call yourself.
Stay away from my wife, Felicia.
Now, let me remind you, Felicia is not your wife. You only made a fake proposal to her, which you and I know you never deserved.
If not for Paul today, you get the nasty side of me. I called you my sister, and you are treating me like a bastard.
Advise you leave Patrick and Felicia in peace.
I am done with him.
Are you sure?
I have decided to follow Moses' law. You do me, I do.
Get set to see another side of me.
Heads will roll, and blood will flow.
Toothless backing dog.